Hello and welcome, I'm Charles Aite. To our first story, the inflation rate recorded for the month of July has seen an increase of more than 1% from the previous month of June this year. July recorded a rate of 9% according to the Ghana Statistical Service, influenced by the increase in food commodities for the period. Now announcing the rate in Accra, the government statistician Professor Samuel Kobna-Eining explains that apart from food commodities, transport and housing have also been a major contributing factor to the rise in inflation in the last couple of months.
For more than a year, the Greater Accra region has been recording very high rate of inflation for both food and non-food inflation. However, it was overtaken by the Upper West region, which recorded the highest inflation rate of 13.5%, greater than the national average. Government statistician Professor Samuel Inim has been explaining to journalists in a press conference.
In Upper West region, we find food and non-alcoholic beverages having the highest percentage in terms of inflation for the month of July 2021 at 20.3%. Followed by alcoholic beverages, tobacco and narcotics, 13.5%, keeping in mind that food and non-alcoholic beverages always have the highest weight relative to the other components. From the perspective of Northern region, strictly looking at food inflation, as it stood at 20.5% for the month of July 2021, we find cereal products and vegetables leading with the highest inflation rates, respectively 34.9% and 30.0%, and indeed it is these two domains that have the highest weights, respectively 5.6 and 5.0. Highlights of July 2021, consumer price index and inflation for the month of July 2021. Year-on-year inflation for the month of July 2021, referencing July 2020, stood at 9.0%, indicates that prices of goods and services over the one-year period, July 2020 and July 2021, have gone up by 9.0%.
The rate for locally produced items also keep increasing at a faster rate than imported items in the last few months.
Inflation for locally produced items inched up by 0.9% in the month of June 2021 and has further widened for the month of July 2021, with locally produced items standing at 9.4% and imported items standing at 7.1%, indicating a 2.3% difference between locally produced items and imported items. From a regional perspective, for the first time in 16 months from an overall inflation point of view, we see two regions surpassing the successive lead of Greater Accra that we've recorded since April 2020, with Upper West taking the lead of 13.8%, closely followed by Northern region 13.5%. Next is Greater Accra region 11.7%, and as was indicated, this is the first time we see the lead for Greater Accra being halted by Upper West region and Northern region.
The Eastern region, however, recorded the lowest inflation rate of 3% for the period.